tubig mo ng buhay namin. Maging kaluyan ng pabuhay mo sa mga. Not just here, inside church, and whenever kung nandito kami, ito na lang po yun. Nagpubuhay sa iyo. Kaya takbo ng isip namin, Father, puno-puno na ng maraming ibang bagay. Kaya the smallest things, grabe yung maturity, Panginoon, ng Christians in this generation, Father. We get so affected easily sa mga bagay-bagay na nangyayari ng Panginoon. These are lives na hindi mo tahanan, hindi na yung daluyan ng worship, ng true worship. Bless us with your word. As we listen to this study of your saints and lives, Panginoon. And we always pray this, Father, because yung buhay namin yung pabalik-balik, paulit-ulit. Mistakes that we do, paulit-ulit, change us. Alam namin gradually, but change us, Lord, little by little. Because ang maging katulad mo kami, Jesus, pagbuhay niyo kayo. As we study your word, to listen to your word, nawa ka, mababa yung puso natin. Kaya taas po namin ang lahat ng ito, sa matalas ng pangalan, kila po yung Jesus.